Oh, this what we doing here?
Another one. Another one.
I might have to put on my jewelry for this one.
Rave talk, oh, we talking that rave talk. Safe talk, here we go, talking that safe talk.
Tanisha Nicole here, and today I just wanted to bring you all a long overdue wig review video. This unit that I am rocking was sent to me by Friday Night Hair, and I just really want to take this time out to apologize to them because I really, in my brain, I really did want this review to be out a lot sooner for them, but life just happened, life just got in the way, so here it is what it is. Although I will say, like, the caveat to that is that I feel like you guys get to know the real deal because I have been sitting with this hair, playing with this hair for about a little over 2 weeks, so I can tell you guys what worked for me in this unit and what didn't work for me in this unit. So I feel like in the end, the people are getting what they really want to know. So that's all that matters. But again, I still do want to apologize to Friday Night Hair because they did not have to send me this unit. Everything in this video is completely 125% my own. They didn't tell me how to do the review. They didn't tell me when to do the review. They didn't tell me what to say, what not to say, anything like that. So I genuinely appreciate them. Yeah, I'm really grateful and appreciative for that. So all of that, now that all those formalities are out of the way, let's get into this unit. I am rocking the GLS 56 in the color 1B. Excuse me. She does retail for $49.99. When you receive your unit, it will be a little information card. Excuse me. What's going on? Okay, when you receive your unit, you will get a little informational card like this. Just having the unit, the style of the unit, and the color of the unit. This girl is not rocking the unit, but I guess because she's so cute, they put her on there. Then when you go inside, you will see just information about the company and the services that the company does provide. Or I shouldn't say services, more like the products that the company provides. And then also too, it does have their website on there. Any information that you would like to know about Friday Night Hair will be listed below for your viewing pleasure, okay? So feel free to check out the description box and show Friday Night Hair some love, okay? When I was contacted by Friday Night Hair, they told me to go on the website and to select a unit. Now, this unit was the first unit that stuck out to me simply because when I saw her, she was in this gorgeous red color, like giving me K. Michelle vibes, okay? And I was like, okay, I really like that unit. I really like that color. Let me research it because I've heard about Friday Night Hair, but not a lot. So I was like, okay, let me see what I'm getting myself into. I don't want to waste my time. I don't want to waste their time. So let me see what products they offer and how their whole situation works. So upon me doing that, I realized that everybody and their mama, no shade, no tea, but everybody and their mother had the GLS unit in the GLS 56 in the red. And I was like, okay, red flag, flag on the play. Okay, that's the color you're not gonna get, okay? Well, at first I was like, that's the unit you're not gonna get because I didn't know that it comes in a 1B. Just because the picture on the website was red, everybody is reviewing the red. So I was like, okay, maybe it only comes in red. So I was like, okay, boom. But then I looked and then God spoke to me and he was like, click on that drop down menu, girl. Click on it, boo. And when I clicked on it, it was a 1B. All for me, because y'all know over here I like to keep things very natural. Very, you know, the most I probably do is give you a little bit of blonde when I'm feeling it. I like to keep things really basic, team basic over here, and what, okay? No, but I like to keep things very basic, very natural, very realistic. So when I saw the B, I just had to get my hands on it. And if any of you girls are like me, I was like, you know, let me show y'all that the 1B is just as gorgeous as the red color that they have. So that's all of that on the color. In terms of the construction, it does come with three combs. There's one on each side and there's also one at the nape of your neck, and it also has adjustable straps. This is a lace frontal unit, if I didn't say that, premium synthetic quality. And the lace is hard lace, okay? I'm trying to make sure I remember everything, but it is hard lace on this unit. You do get about a half inch of parting space, but I'm gonna get into all of that a little bit later on in the video. In terms of what this unit comes with. It comes with a card, like I previously showed you, and it also comes with tape. So for any of you girls who like the extra security, this will work for you. Me personally, tapes, glues, not necessarily my thing, because I like that flexibility of being able to take it on and off as I see fit, and also as a way to preserve my units to make them last even longer. The unit did come in a little plastic baggie like this, so that pretty much when you guys are finished walking the unit, when you guys are finished walking the unit, you know what I'm saying? Take it back to third grade, you need not speak. So that when you're finished rocking your wig, you can store it in this. And I actually love the simplicity of this. I feel like when you go to the Beauty Spot store, they give you these big bulky boxes and all this other stuff, it's just like, girl, bye. I like this. Easy breezy, and it also did come with a hairnet as well. But anyway, so that's all of that. We're gonna start with the cons and we're gonna end with the pros, just because I just wanna end it on a positive note, you know what I'm saying? So much negativity going around, let's just keep it positive. Just end it with the positive, okay? So in terms of the cons, I have two of them. The first con that I did not like is the parting space, okay? And let me explain to you why. I appreciate units that give you like a foot of parting space, you know, because I just feel like it's just so much, it gives it so much versatility, and it makes it look a lot more natural when you have that extra parting space to work with. So unfortunately I didn't get that, and the reason that I am saying that it is a con, because I feel like if you were to just place this on your hairline, so for you girls who are like trying to protect your hair, I feel like just to put this on your forehead, or just even the smallest bit behind your hairline, still kind of makes it look a little bit wiggish to me. Y'all know I like my units to look natural, you know what I'm saying? If I am rocking a wig, I want you to have to look twice, like, is that a wig or is that a sew-in? That's just what I go for. So I did notice that I did have to find myself leaving out my hair. I'm naming it as a con because I just feel like when you're working with wigs and things like that, you just really want to, for the most part, people want to protect their hair. They don't want to leave their hair out at all. So that's why I'm leaving it as a con. Another con that I have is that this unit did shed. It wasn't shedding to where the point of I'm going to be like, okay, let's regroup. It's not like that, but it is noticeable, and I just wanted to put that out there to let you guys know, just to be 100% transparent with you guys. I feel like it shed enough to where, at first I was like, okay, well, this is a synthetic wig, so let's just think about that. But for me, it was still just a little bit more shedding than what I would have liked personally. Now, do I think that it's shedding to the point where your unit is gonna be thin by the next day? No, but it was just noticeable enough where I felt like I needed to share that with you guys. So those are my two cons. Now the pros, I don't even know where to start. Okay, the first pro that I have is the hair quality. Friday Night Hair claims that this is a premium synthetic quality, and I'm right there with them. I think that that's 100% true. Simply because when I first received this unit, when I tell you guys, it was extremely soft. Like, I just could not stop running my hands through her. Like, I couldn't stop because it just felt so natural. It felt so nice. In terms of her texture, I feel like, for some reason, it reminded me of Peruvian hair. Like, the way that Peruvian hair feels, like, it still is a nice, silky texture to it, but it still looks realistic and it still look natural, and that's something that I completely can, that's something I genuinely appreciate about this unit. I like how natural it looks. To me, it looks very natural. I get a lot of comments saying how much people like this unit and things like that, so I really appreciate how natural it looks, almost reminiscent to like a sew-in or something. Like, it doesn't really look at like a wig to me when you first glance at it. Maybe your opinions may be different, but for me in person, it's kind of like you have to look twice, like, is that a wig? And y'all know that's what I like. Another pro that I love is the layers. Like, oh my God. Layers for me is so important because I feel like it gives your unit so much personality. Not even a unit, like a sew-in, whatever extensions you have in your hair. If you layer them, it gives them so much more personality. It gives your hair so much more body. And that's what I love. I feel like when you move with this hair, like if you want to be in the club whipping it back and forth, this hair is going to be right there following you, right behind you. Everywhere you go, she is going to go. And that's something that I appreciate as well. Another pro that I have, and it might sound funny, but the fact that she yields compliments, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like what woman doesn't want to be complimented on her hair, her shoes, her makeup, her whatever? Every woman loves a good compliment. So for me, she brought me a lot of compliments and it just made me feel good about myself. So I just really appreciated that. Overall, honestly, honest and true, I would spend my own money on this unit. I do honestly plan on reordering this hair because she is about a little over 2 weeks old, and y'all know how I feel about my synthetic wigs. I feel like a good synthetic wig is gonna last you between 2 to 3 weeks. Anything after that is just, girl, bye. That's just how I feel. So she's not raggedy, but I feel like she is starting to get like a little wear to her. So I probably will place another order for this same exact unit because I love it so much. Again, I would highly recommend this unit to you guys. I feel like this GLS 56 will not steer you in the wrong direction. She's gorgeous. So yeah, I hope that you guys found this video helpful. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and I'll see you all in my next upload.